This is Brian Lesh 2011, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Last episode, we met Ramon Salazar. We went up against Wolverine. And now we're trying to get out of this stupid room.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
I'll cover you. Don't stop.
I knew I hit something.
One down.
Ooh.
Hang on, I've got you.
Ashley, you need to move. Not going well.
I did it.
Okay, get back here.
Oh, nice. Cause you just hopped in. Okay. So far, so good. Is there anything else I can grab?
This way.
Okay.
And more coughing.
Sure, you're good.
Yeah.
Stop lying.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb.
Really?
Temperance, child.
Can you give me my knife back?
Wait.
Of course you gotta run off. At least I don't have to worry about her for a while. All right, let's keep it moving.
Come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Save you.
Roost, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
Number one? Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
Right? I guess I magically got my knife back. Really, there's nothing over here. It's just decoration. Oof, guess I'll keep moving.
Having a rough day, stranger. Welcome. I got something new for you. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it.
And that's also a durability thing. Of course it is. But it'd be nice to have something like that.
I'll buy almost anything.
I already know that as soon as I sell these, something else is gonna pop up. But having something to help me live would be nice.
A deal well struck. Don't. I offer repair services as well. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Anything else I can help you with?
Oh, Matilda.
My back is killing me.
I don't need that.
Anytime.
Alright, up we go. Are you dead or are you? Oh, you're dead.
This is messed up.
Very. I had to go that way, but what's the other way? Way. Of course I do. So bring it back, so bring what he has back over here. Do I have? Okay, I got two. No, I have three. Okay, better make those count. And I definitely can't sneak by you. Oh. He just bum rushed me, and conveniently it worked out for him.
One down.
just get as much as I can from this area. These two probably requires like swords to get through. Shouldn't the mission be back there too? He's a bit of a ways back. I'll just keep going. Nice room.
You can stop right there, Leon.
Hello, Ada.
Would it make me use this? Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Stanley, are you? are you actually trying to kill her?
Using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
Who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
I wonder if this game is gonna have the Separate Ways side story.
Last person I thought I'd run to here. Looks like a trick door.
Why are there so many puzzles? Extravagant clock, which is going to be sold to the merchant. And of course, I don't have a small key. I know eventually these suits of armor are going to start walking around. Something with A's already there. I assume these all had to be the like same thing. Maybe there's something in the room that'll help me out. From what I can see, I don't really see anything that's helping out much. Yeah, I mean, it might be easier to see if the brightness was up a little bit more. I really don't get this one. Gotta say, I am at a loss for this. Hey, that took longer than it should have. And honestly, I feel like an idiot for how easy it actually is. I just had to pay attention to the actual shapes.
Need to find Ashley.
I mean, at least I figured it out. Ugh, God, that's freaky. That was a dog. Now I can go back to the other room. And see what's in that box. Nice. Oh, that wasn't a dog.
Christ!
That's so much worse than a dog. Any small resources, because I can't believe I'm saying this, but I'm actually getting low on handgun ammo. Hi, merchant.
Welcome. Well then, what can I do you for? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well,
like I said,
that's our choice.
Something is gonna pop up where I could have put those gems in.
A deal well struck. Come. A selection of good things on sale. Thank you. What you see is what I've got.
That's already at 2,000.
If
Jesus.
You want a fighting chance, good luck to you, stranger. Needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Selected 30k. Yeah.
Try that on for size.
Still got 15,000.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. There you
there
are.
We go.
As you wished. Well, with it, pleasant travels.
What do you want?
Said meeting you once was enough.
How convenient, as I was growing tired of the modern Dutch. Let us play this game of ours and cruise
How am I only getting the shoulder? There we go. Any more snipers nearby?
For you.
Okay, I gotta admit, that's just creepy. How even headless, I can still control them. Okay, so the moon that will open up, but I want to get rid of it. Of anyone else in the area first before I try to loot this place. That was the last thing I wanted to see. They made those things way more terrifying. Okay, but when the sun's up, that door will be open. So then how do I get that gate open? Oh. I was supposed to go to there. Shows how much I pay attention to my surroundings. I can't sneak up on you, can I? No, I cannot. You're just gonna stand there. Dead. So how am I supposed to make it through here? There's clearly a way to get through over there. I think Leon has a castle strong kicks. Okay, then I can sneak through here. Down here. Really? I screwed myself over on that one. That just leads back out there. Ow. Okay. Bit of a cheap shot.
Oh.
Jeez. Well, that worked. Suplex, it never fails. Okay, let's keep going to this tower. I do not have the ammo for this right now.
Another one. You guys are really starting to become a giant pain in my ass.
Anything up here that I can take? I think so. Why are you so fast? I got stun locked. And I am also out of time for this episode. So, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you like what you saw. And I hope to see you all again next time, where hopefully I can make it through this courtyard without dying. And until then, so long.